Hello everyone, this is Sam from the Tech Studios. In this video, I want to show you how to fix your models in some cases when you're importing from other softwares and you see some issues on surfaces, something like that, and no matter how hard you try to fix it. For example, I made this fabric in Marvelous Designer and I'm trying to fix it. When you, for example, delete some polygons, for example here, and set cap, as you see, the polygons and surfaces will not shown as smooth, and no matter how hard you try. For example, if I select the whole polygons and enable auto smooth, for example 45 degree, is still problem here is remained. If I apply smooth modifier, enable auto smooth and increase the threshold, it still is not working. Even if you apply turbo smooth modifier, still the problems remain, no matter how hard you try. Honestly, I asked many people, so how can I resolve this problem, and no one knew how can I fix this until I found the solution. It is very simple and easy. Instead of applying smooth modifier or smoothing group or turbo smooth, just apply mesh smooth, not turbo smooth. And because we don't need to increase our subdivision level, you don't need to increase your iteration. So set the iteration's value to 0. And collapse it to editable poly. Still a single problem's left here, I think, because the vertices here is not welded. In this case is not welding, so I will connect these two vertices together, and now I use target weld to fix it. Also, these problems here, I connect them and target weld. Now our problems totally fixed and we didn't increase our subdivision level or losing any UV map. That's it. It's very simple and easy. I hope this is useful for you if you faced with similar issues. Thanks for watching.